Hello, welcome to Kumari's Home Cooking. Today's cooking is going to be tomato rice. I'm having one medium onion cut. This is four medium tomatoes. And I have tomato paste, 2 tablespoons, and ghee, clarified butter, and 3 cups of rice soaked for 20 minutes. 3 cups in this, okay? And I have some spices, fennel seeds, bay leaf, and star anise. So the ghee, about 5 to 6 tablespoons. I'm gonna add this, it's already hot. Cook this for a few seconds. Tomato paste is to give more color. And it's also very tasty. Cook this about like 30 to 40 seconds. Okay, I'm going to put in the onions. Cook this for a minute. And add the tomato. Cook this for 5 minutes. Until it's really cooked. I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of salt. Okay, 1 teaspoon of salt. Let it cook for 5 minutes. The tomatoes are almost done. I'm gonna add this tomato paste. This gives a very delicious taste with the tomato paste and very colorful. 2 tablespoons. A little bit of sweetness because it's going to be a little bit sour. So this is jaggery, 1/2 teaspoon. Mix it, cook it for a few seconds. Then we add the rice. Soak your rice for 20 minutes. And then keep it aside. Okay, now add the rice. I'm gonna add about 8 cups of water. You need to cook this until all the tomatoes get into the rice and make it a little bit dry at the bottom. Okay, the water is not 8 cups. I made a mistake. This is almost 5 cups. See, it's getting right. I've been doing this for almost 40 years. Some people do it different. They don't use tomato paste. I've been using tomato paste for a long time. Look at the color. It's getting dried at the bottom. Now you can add the water. 5 cups of water. You can cook this in a rice cooker too, but I'm used to cook this way. And let it come to a boil and then reduce the heat to minimum. And let it simmer like 15-20 minutes. Okay, we will wait for the boil to come up. I'm going to add some chili. This is a small one, quite spicy. But don't cut it, it is very spicy. So just put it whole. If you want to take it and eat it, just eat it when you are eating. Okay, it's boiling right now. Let it boil for like a minute and then we reduce the flame. It's in a medium high. It's not high, it's a medium high. So let it boil nicely for 1 minute. Okay, it's boiling nicely. I'm going to bring this to lower heat and cook this for 1 more minute and then we will reduce to minimum. Okay, look at it. So beautiful. I tasted it. It tastes really good. So I'm going to put this in minimum and cover this for 5 to 8 minutes and wait for it. Okay, it's done. 5 minutes. Look, it's so beautiful. Look at my beautiful tomato rice. This recipe is the best. You guys must try. This is another recipe I've done earlier. This is going to go with the tomato rice. Minced chicken with egg. Check this out. I'm going to put some egg beside. This is the egg with the minced chicken with all the tomatoes and everything. They look delicious. And they are delicious. Okay, try this recipe at home and thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.